Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
Thank you.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news. You'll be able to use a fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad load. So.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a House of Devils accent. Remember them?
Oh boy.
Ah, House of Devils, eh? You know the most interesting thing about their pronunciation?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Ah, I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. I could hear the explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while, and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
I could use my time.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Checking, checking, checking.
You're doing a great job. If anyone is giving you grief, you point them at me.
She's done real good with this place.
checking now. Check. Bye.
Soldier checking in, heading to Station 3.
Back online in 10.
Sloan was the right choice. We did all that we could.
The lights around us.
All clear at current location.
Bad rattle. Very bad.
This is taking forever.